good to see you again.
It's nice to be here.
Nice watching that. I mean, you kissed Jody, you kissed Bea. Who is the better kisser?
Oh. Oh. Pressure. Iba, iba sila.
Iba. Iba. Cannot be compared.
Cannot be compared.
Diba? And then, somehow, now that you're doing A Love to Last with Bea Alonzo, tinanggap kasi ng publiko ng sobrang, sobra-sobra ang tambalan ni Jody. Is that a pressure that you have to make this tandem work?
No, because I think, usually sa ibang love teams kasi they're rooting for them in real life. But with Jody and me, they know that it's a professional
right.
relationship. There's no... I mean, they know we're really, really good friends. And I'm hoping that it's the same now.
Also with Bea?
With Bea, yes. Na i-accept nila yung love team as a love team na hindi, you know, without wanting to turn it into something real. You know?
That's really a blessing because everybody knows that you're married and then Bea is dating Gerald Anderson.
Yes, but when we're watching our scenes, sometimes kahit kami, kinikilig kami ganyan. Kaming dalawa.
Pero nakakakilig talaga. Nakakakilig naman talaga.